did you know that in Ghostbusters, marshmallow wasn't actually used for the infamous Stay Puffed marshmallow explosion at the end of the movie? It's actually shaving cream. Over 500 gallons of shaving cream were used to pull off the stunt, according to director Ivan Reitman. And that's verified.